warm welcome to our old friend Tony Gunn.
We are here to represent the overwhelming majority of the people of Britain, millions of people in America, and of course people in Iran who are entirely opposed to the plans to attack Iran for her nuclear program. There are many ways you could look at this, but one way is here are three nuclear states: America, the most powerful nuclear weapons country in the world, France with nuclear weapons, Britain with nuclear weapons, Israel with nuclear weapons, planning to attack Iran for developing nuclear energy, where there is no proof that it will lead or is intended to lead to nuclear weapons. And when you consider the long war against Afghanistan, which has gone on for over 10 years and is going to end without a victory, if you consider the war against Iraq, which Blair and Bush planned, if you consider the war in Libya, if you consider the record of the West in the Middle East, you find that every one of these is part of a policy that we are opposed to. And one of the reasons we're opposed to it is very simple. Every country in the West is now making massive cuts in public expenditure, and therefore every bomb that is dropped, every gun that is bought for these wars comes out of money that we are paying for by cuts in public expenditure in Britain. And these are messages that we hope will reach the American Embassy directly and through this meeting here. It's a message we have to get across to everyone in Britain so that the opposition to the war against Iran can be so strong that it prevents it from happening. And we have to be absolutely clear, this is not an endorsement of Ahmadinejad and his regime. This is a determination not to engage in another imperialist war to safeguard the interests of the West at the expense of any country that we think we can defeat. So that's why we're here, to make clear our view. We are against the war. We are in favor of peace, and we want this message to reach the American people and to reach the British people as well. So thank you for listening. Keep coming to the meetings. We've got a lot of work yet ahead. Thank you.